So I feel that a visit to Kerala is incomplete without a visit to a toddy shop. Just look at this location, beautiful location. Toddy shop in the middle of a field.
Straight from the tree.
I get. Nice and tasty.
So let me tell you something about this toddy. The best toddy is available in the morning. The best toddy is the one that is fresh. There are some people who have toddy that is a little old, but that is a little difficult to drink, consume because of this smell. The smell is pretty overpowering. In moderate quantities, this toddy is supposed to have health benefits. Generally, they offer it in the toddy shops with sweet potato and some other snack. However, let me tell you that the taste is not for everyone. So don't say that I didn't warn you. So I feel that a visit to Kerala is incomplete without a visit to a toddy shop. Okay, people may have it's called shop and sharp shop, or you know, I'm not able to pronounce it so clearly, but you know, they have a distinct pronunciation for this word shop. It's not exactly shop, they use a slightly different pronunciation, but the thing is that it's a very fun visit according to me. And these places apparently now they're becoming very popular among tourists, so you know, a lot of families also turn up on weekends. Yeah, entire families turn up on weekends, not just to try the toddy, but also the food that they prepare. A lot of these places, they have very nice snacks, and that is what people come out to try. So they have become very popular with tourists, and as a result, you know, now some people, they actually make variations of the toddy. They add ginger or grape juice or something like that, which I'm not very familiar with, because I'm only familiar with the original toddy. Well, you know, like I said, you know, on weekends and all that, a lot of families turn up, so maybe these variations work out for them. So maybe if I get an opportunity, I'll just try one of these, but otherwise I'm very happy with my original toddy. So I feel that, you know, if ever you visit Kerala, I think this is something one should do. It's becoming, you know, once upon a time, toddy shops were very infamous. But now I think, you know, they have mellowed down and become more of a tourist attraction. And to find these shops, it's not like you need someone with you to help you and guide you. When you drive on these roads, on the village roads, you can find the shops on the way. So there are a lot of places where you can just find the shops. So I mean, a little bit of exploring. Yeah, you can always, if you have a guide. Yeah, if you have a guide, it's even better. But it's not that you do need a guide for all these things. Nowadays, it's pretty easy. So here I'm trying the fish. This fish is really spicy. I think this is perfect to go with toddy. In fact, not ordering toddy would be a problem. But I have ordered some kappa, which is sweet potato, so which is helping me. This fish is spicy. Be very good with toddy. A word of advice. If you give Toddy to your camera, this is what will happen. If you are one of those who likes the snacks more than the drinks, any Toddy shop in Kerala would be your dream come true, like mine. Small eats, spicy, very spicy, and yum. Actually, the Toddy tastes the same, more or less, everywhere. Full points to Mother Nature for consistency. I could have sat in one place and sipped on Toddy. But I went Toddy shop hopping just for the unpredictable human element, so I could get a taste of the snacks at different places. Oh, I can't get enough of these snacks. As for the drink, Toddy is definitely better than whiskey, vodka, rum, tam, or whatever you're having. It's a natural drink, organic, unprocessed, right off the tree. The taste may not be for everyone, but everyone must taste Toddy at least once. And if you can't stop at once, I suggest you get a friendly person along, someone who will make sure you get back home safe.